Hi, Game Steve, and today we are playing Crash Dive. Let's make a new War Patrol. Me. Okay. I gotta look for some ships to sink. There's the escort. It's best to sink that first. Because it will sink you. Now, if you get ran over by ships, not the best to get ran over by them. I'm just going surface, fight it head on. Have been ran over. Now, when you're playing this game, you got to fix the flying as fast as you can. I have sunk. It's best to watch where you're going, or you might get ran over by ships, which isn't fun, because you kind of lose everything. Okay. So we're probably going to torpedo the ship when we get close enough. Because the ship can only take one torpedo. And it was sunk. Now, it is best to watch out for sinking ships too, because if you hit the sinking ships, it'll damage your submarine. And there we go. Transport has been sunk. Now, if your ship's damaged or running low on torpedoes or shells or decoys, you can go to resupply and you can get more decoys. You're going to take out the escort first. The destroyer. I think destroyers take two shells to sink. Two torpedoes. And let's just hope both of them hit right away. Both hit. That battleship? That is a battleship. Can't surface. Gotta sink the battleship. I'm going to the battleship, I might as well just sink transport. Said one escort. It has lied. Hopefully that torpedo hits. Nope. There we go. You're too close. Now we need to save all of our torpedoes. Battleship been sunk. There's virtually no escape from this ship. Okay, I think we're far enough away. So we can use a torpedo. Sink it. It's one hit. Can't miss it.